Just a nice, easy, urban bike ride through Shoal Creek. Rain, pretty good rain 2 days ago. So I guess the springs are flowing. To mask or not mask? This is the question.
It's the opposite of everything.